Hi, I'm Melissa. I'm from Potsdam, New York. I've always loved math. It's something I've excelled at all through high school. When I first took calculus, I decided I wanted to pursue something that used the math I was learning. So I chose electrical engineering, and now I'm in my last year at RIT.
So many interesting possibilities.
Dr. Bowman has been my professor for some of my circuit design courses. He has become a mentor to me and has made me a much more independent thinker. During my second year here, I became one of a group of students he works with in the Analog Devices Integrated Microsystems Laboratory. The ATIML is a super high-tech lab that gives us the opportunity to do research in all sorts of cutting-edge topics. I was most interested in electronic design, so Dr. Bowman placed me in a group studying the design of TV and radio filters. Filters are used to block certain channels, so when you want to tune in to just one channel, that's all you get. I worked with Sean Dunphy, a microelectronics major. He was able to fabricate our filter designs here at RIT. This was great because it gave us the chance to see our ideas become real products that will hopefully impact the technology in the future. I never envisioned myself having such a unique experience, working in such a high-level lab with a professor with so much knowledge. It's been such an amazing opportunity.